Ladies and gentlemen, tonight in the cobblestone in Smithfield in Dublin, the beautiful Fiona Maria Fitzpatrick and the Darling Buds of are performing tonight. Here's Fiona now.
This is called the Rambling House Song. Outside walls are whitewashed, and a half door swings open. So bright, so red, there's some old-time flowers, I think I know their names. Plants and amongst the weeds in the flower beds. Inside I find nice places for all my nice things. I try to keep it clean, they say it's good for the head. Still things yet to be addressed, still to be unpacked. For now they're wrapped up nicely in the garden shed. I put a new roof over my heart and a third eye in my head. I put a new roof over my heart and a third eye in my head. Garden, and at this time the apples have all fallen down. There's a couple of hens and a long rope swing where I can watch the day fall over the town. And while I drink hot tea from my new hot cup and the dog snores his way to rest, there's still a lot of things yet to find their place, but I know I'll do my best. I put a new
fantastic stuff. Brilliant stuff. And you can see them tonight in the cobblestone in Smithfield in Dublin. Get along there. And you can see more of this interview next Wednesday on The Green Room.